You always got to be confident in the way you shoot the puck. You got to be confident you can put it in the spot you want. It's fortunate they're going in, and see how long we can keep that going.
From the Prudential Center in downtown Newark, New Jersey, it's time for Devils Hockey.
I'm looking at Kyle Palmieri to continue his scoring ways. Look, when a player is feeling confident, why not add a couple more?
Back by the reigning MVP. Crosses up with Severson. He's here with a drive off the glove of Copley. Loose at the side of the net. Jamming at it. They score! Butcher across. Palmieri again. Rich shot. Scores! Kyle Palmieri. Another two-goal game. Out of the gate. Taylor Hall controls. 25 left in the 5-on-3. Palmieri scores!
It's red hot, Kyle Palmieri.
Wide of the net. Butcher able to hold, and the Devils reset. Played across. Palmieri scores! My goodness, it's a magnificent seven!
You have to be impressed with the team commitment. Very impressive early on here.
But certain guys came out, first couple shifts of that third period, guys showed up. Guys brought energy to the team. We come back, we got back to our style, and we found a way to win the game. That was our objective. So as we continue to move forward, that's what you need. We need that, those sparks in the room, and we're never dead. We're never dead. But we came from behind tonight, which was excellent. The response in the third period was fantastic. We took what the game gave us. That was a gutty win.
82 Game Odyssey is presented by Investors Bank.